Can somebody explain to me what is wrong with MVP's thought process?
I'll tell you right now, I mean, he bought a very, very expensive, prestigious championship, and then Apollo Crews took it.